Let's see what this video is about. He screws a chain to the cap of a soda bottle. No brands will be named. Cuts the top of the bottle. He inserts a square piece of metal into the cap and screws the whole assembly to the door, where the doorknob is. Interesting? The other end of the chain is screwed to the doorframe. When the cap is screwed on, it works as a DEY security latch. To open the door, you just have to unscrew the cap. Very clever.